Isaac, there's a gunship docked here.
What? Is it damaged?
Not that I can tell. Isaac, do you hear me? We're gonna make it out of here alive.
One of us is. It's too dangerous for you to stay here.
What are you talking about? Just get your ass in here. I'm starting a system check now.
You go to. I can't do that, Nicole. I never wanted to let you go.
A lot happened that we never wanted. Isaac, touch me.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Isaac, please. Make us whole.
I don't know what Providence protects you, Clark, but it ends here. I have 200 armed security personnel. Every entrance is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't get far.
Thank you. Isaac, where are you going?
I don't know.
Well, that's why I'm here, Isaac. To show you the way.
Yeah. Dr. Worthington, research log 16671. It's the same signal. Dementia and cognitive blueprints are all caused by the same signal from the marker. It's the people that are different. Smart people see cognitive blueprints, but to everyone else it's just noise. Noise that drives you mad.
You're here.
I still don't know what to do.
When the time comes, you will.
Thank you.
Phillips, research log 43549. I blacked out early last night and woke up this morning staring at a tiny, fully formed version of the marker in one of the Crystalair printing baths. I had entered the entire heuristic sequencing algorithm. I can still hear it in my mind, like a song now. I know the dementia suppressors are working, but this is something entirely different.
Doing?
They're all coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I didn't know you were trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how was it supposed to happen, Tyman?
It's out of control! Clark, this is not our fault. We are so close to understanding it. Those bodies you let in here.
parts of our brain where the marker codes are stored. But how does that threaten the marker? What were they afraid of?
Me. Us. Working together.
Step four.
Yes. Are you ready?
This is gonna hurt, isn't it?
Yes. Step inside.
Step one. Crawl inside. Step two. The screws go tight. I'll go out. Cross my heart and hope to die. Stick a needle in your eye.
Get to your shovel. We can argue about this nonsense.